Our world has fallen to fade. Its great works long since complete. Its storied civilizations long since fallen to dust. The greatest legends of Elysium long since forgotten. What was once a land of promise has fallen to the ravages of war. And it was in this, our most desperate hour, that the greatest of Elysian tales began. A lone warrior stood against an army, slashing his way through all who opposed him. The mob stood no chance, and the soldier showed no mercy. But despite his victories, his skills, his ruthlessness, the valiant soldier would perish on this day. Not to the mob, but to a single child.
Dust, dust, arise.
What? A talking sword? What are you?
Only that which you have summoned.
Summoned? How? For what purpose?
That I do not know. But we shall learn in time. Now rise, and claim the Blade of Ara.
Stop! Stop right there!
And who is she?
Me? I'm Fidget, Guardian of the Sword!
I'm sorry, I think I misheard before. You said your name was Fidget?
Hey, this isn't about me. You're the one who's got my sword. How about you tell me your name?
I'm...
Calm yourself, Fidget. His name is Dust, and he is the one who woke me from my slumber.
So, Fidget, then?
That's me, and you're... Dust?
It would seem that way, though I can't recall that name. No offense, but aren't you a bit, well, small? For a guardian, I mean.
Hey, I just look after that thing. After 200 years, nobody expects a sword to just fly off and start, you know, talking. I'm kind of wishing somebody told me this was part of the job description. Or maybe they did, and I just wasn't paying attention. Yeah, that happens sometimes.
So, what is this sword?
I am the Blade of Ara, and you, Dust, are my fated sword bearer.
Yes, well, that's all great and everything, but I think it's about time I got this sword back to the clan.
I can't let you just leave with this sword, Fidget. Right now, it's the only thing that knows who I am. I don't even know how I got here.
Well, then you leave me no choice. I challenge you! The winner gets the sword!
Well, I...
all right, you win. But don't think I'm leaving empty-handed. I'm coming with you. But, I really need the sword back when you're done doing... you know, whatever it is you're doing.
What exactly am I doing, Ara?
The answers you seek lie to the east. There is a path through the glade that leads down the mountainside. And from there you will find a village. That is your first step.
Then will you give me the sword? I really need to get it back home before anyone notices it's... gone.
When I find out just what it is I'm supposed to do with it, it's all yours, Fidget. Come on, let's go. What is it, Fidget?
Well, my kind has what you'd call a sixth sense. And there's something just ahead.
Correction. We found a locked chest.
Well, what are you waiting for? Smash it open.
That would be unwise, Dust. These chests are protected by arcane locks from the last era, and are well beyond my capabilities.
I suppose we'll need a key, then.
Yourself, Fidget. Dust. Focus. Remember what you've learned thus far.
No! Mash the buttons! Do something! Nobody said anything about monsters.
Strange. Where did I learn these skills?
You wield the Blade of Ara, and with it, all the skills imbued therein.
Hello? Monsters?
Is that why I summoned you? To control this power?
It is unlikely, Dust, that I would awaken from my slumber for such selfish reasons. There is a village beyond these woods. Perhaps finding it will aid in restoring your memories.
Then we'll be in the clear, right? No more monsters?
Fidget, I think things are about to get a whole lot worse.
And to think, this morning started off so well. At least take these feeble fruits. Something tells me you're going to need them.
Thank you.
dust. You have unlocked a new ability. Bear witness to the dust storm.
I like it.
Hold the secondary attack to perform the dust storm. But beware, skilled as you may be, you cannot maintain the storm for long without hurting yourself.
In that case, maybe I can help. If you press the super ballistic fidget action button of power, I'll perform an attack so spectacularly awesome that it'll produce emotions you didn't even know existed. Please contain yourselves as I demonstrate.
That was, very pretty.
Well, maybe I'll just keep the rest of my repertoire to myself.
I'm sorry, Fidget. I'm sure it'll come in handy somehow.
Actually, Dust, between the three of us, this could be quite useful. The Dust Storm can manipulate Fidget's projectile into a more powerful attack. Observe.
My power, it'll use up a bit of energy meter. You can recharge the meter with melee combos.
Yes, Dust. Between your combos and Fidget's own powers, you can achieve a higher hit chain, which will yield bonus experience after each battle. However, if you are struck by an enemy, the chain will be broken, and you will lose your bonus experience.
All right, I think I understand.
If this is all too much for you, you can check out the help screen via the pause menu.
Thanks, Fidget. I'll take a look if I'm ever in trouble.
Whoa! What was that? Did you just hit yourself?
Dust, you must take care. Even the greatest of swordsmen cannot maintain the dust storm for that long.
Yeah, okay. I'll try to be more careful.
Keep an eye on your color. If you start turning red and the screen begins to shake, you're close to losing it. Leveled up.
Is that what I did? It feels good. Great, even.
As it should, Dust. You've acquired a skill gem. Open the character screen through the inventory to upgrade your abilities and become even more powerful.
Maybe hoping you could tell me.
Oh, silly me. I seem to have dropped all my detailed maps and navigational equipment chasing after a crazy flying sword.
I'm sorry I got you mixed up in this fidget.
Well, you should be. Taking my sword, getting me in trouble.
You know, now that I think about it, this isn't the first time I've seen this view. I've stood here before, in this very spot.
Then perhaps you recognize the village at the base of these cliffs?
It's hard to make out from here. We'll need to drop down to the valley floor if we want to get any closer.
Very well. Proceed as you wish, Dust.
Thank you.
Is that a tent? Is there somebody in there?
Whatever it is, it's got glowing evil eyes of evil!
A merchant lies in wait. Do not let his appearance frighten you. I sense he only wishes to assist in our journey.
Psh, I wasn't frightened. Just surprised at the, savings. Come on, let's talk to him.
I've been expecting you, stranger.
Who are you?
Merely a friend with many wares for sale. Shall we conduct business? Before you leave, might I propose an offer?
That would depend on the offer.
If I may be so bold, you are not prepared for the journey ahead. I, however, can offer assistance. Please, accept this blueprint as a gift. Should you find a blacksmith and the necessary materials, they may be able to craft the item for you. I can offer you materials as well, though I'm not entirely sure what materials this land deems of value. I am not from around here, as I'm sure you've guessed by now. Once you've sold me a new material type, I will be able to restock my store with it. As for your reward, I will pay you a bonus for the first new material you sell me.
Ah, you'll buy them at a high price.
Yes, I will.
Thank you.
Watch your back, my friend.
Not a problem at all. Stand back! All right, I've got it. Wait, no! Ugh.
Having some trouble there?
Yeah, I don't know. I just can't get a good enough grip.
Aw, you're just trying to show off. That's sweet. Don't worry about it. I'm sure there's a way to get up there. We'll just come back later.
Looks like we're heading in the right direction.
Be on your guard, Dust. I sense a powerful foe ahead of you.
Don't worry, Dust. I'll be behind you every step of the way. Way behind. It's another one of those spiky slime things!
They're persistent, I'll give them that.
Much as I pity this corrupted beast, now might be a good time to demonstrate the parry technique. Allow it to strike.
Hey! You dazed it!
Attack and hold the button at the moment of the enemy's strike, and you will parry their attack, opening them up for a counterattack.
Timing is crucial, and you must be facing your opponent. And as you can see, a successful parry may also daze your opponent temporarily. Now, put this beast out of its misery.
I see somebody over there.
Ask them if they've got anything to eat.
We're in a bit of a hurry, Fidget. Don't worry, I'll feed you later.
Hey, I'm not a pet! But, I would appreciate that. Thanks.
Oh, hello! You surprised me there. Don't get many travelers this far out of town.
Sorry about that. It's nice to finally meet a friendly face. So we're getting closer to the village then?
You mean Aurora Village? Yes, it's just beyond those fields to the east. And I think you might be just in time.
What do you mean?
The monster attacks down there have been getting worse. Right before you showed up, I'd swear I heard somebody shouting.
She's right, Dust. I can hear somebody calling for help further down the path.
Let's get going.
Yes, please hurry. Be careful.